hand salute. Ready, two. Chaplain Conroe will offer this morning's invocation.